need you to know who you are and to know whose you are. You're not a citizen of Maryland. You're not a serf to the government. You are a child of God. Your life was paid for with a high price, and we declare the destiny of God over you. We declare the life of God over you. We declare the truth of God over your life, and we bind the enemy in his attempts to bring discouragement and darkness.